My goal this year is to eat healthy. But what do I eat? How do I even get started? No worries, we got you. Hello, hello everyone. I am Michelle Treviño. If you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing as I bring you a brand new video each and every Sunday with natural weight loss, wellness, and beauty tips. What kind of foods do you like to eat? Do you like to eat more of a balanced meal? Do you like to eat keto, low calories? What is your preference? Let me know in the comments below. And you're probably thinking, Michelle, wait a minute. When I started on the Tejocote route, I was told I didn't have to diet. Well, I'm here to tell you, and I have been telling you for many years, that it is important to make a lifestyle change. It's not a diet. I don't like to call it a diet, more of a balanced eating is my approach to it, but I would love to know your approach. The thing is that if we don't make these types of switches throughout our treatment and start eating better, healthier, more nutritious foods, what's going to happen is that once you reach your weight loss goals and you leave the treatment and you continue to eat horrible, then that whole progress that you made, it's gonna go down the drain. You're just simply going to regain it. You might not regain it in a month, in 2 months, because it does not have the rebound effect. But down the line, in a few months, you're going to remember this conversation. So my thought process is, when I need to plan for the week, I don't plan for a few days, I plan for a whole week because I just need to make it a lot easier. I go either to Pinterest, I go to the Tasty app, and I look for recipes, okay? I look for, I try to eat balanced, like I said. I do eat carbs, but if I eat my carbs, I eat them at lunchtime. So I do look for a lot of low-carb recipes, okay? Because that's just what works for me. So I'm gonna go to Pinterest, and I look for bake sheets, okay? They're called bake sheets. Let's go to Pinterest, and I'm gonna look for some bake sheets. And I'm gonna say keto, because that's what low carb is. Bake sheets. Okay? And see here, we have a whole list of foods that we're gonna make, and this is going to last me, guys, for at least 2 or 3 days, 2 or 3 servings, okay? And the reason is that we're so busy, okay? Sometimes I don't have time to cook every single day. So I prepare and I look at the ingredients, always look at the ingredients, write them down. Then I go back to my kitchen, to my refrigerator, and I check off what I have and what I don't have. I make a separate list, okay? We're gonna make a separate list of ingredients that we are missing. And even then, I make my life a lot easier by shopping on either the Walmart or our HEB app. I highly recommend that if you have a grocery store that allows you to do pickup, right? Go for it. Do it that way because it not only saves you time, it saves you so much money. Every single time that I shop on my app, I save at least $30 to $60 versus going in store, okay? Because in store, they have everything set up so that we can take more things, okay? And so I prefer to save time, save energy, and having to deal with crowds, lines, and I rather save money. And it is so easy. We just prep for several days, put it in containers, heat up. Those meals, we usually have them like in dinners and during lunchtime, I would try to cook. But be sure to follow my Instagram, my Facebook, or my Snapchat because I have been posting recipes, guys, that I've been doing on a daily basis, along with the supplements that I have been using for my weight loss this year. And I have noticed such a huge difference, you know, just switching back to good, healthy foods. I was eating so much takeout. Just the takeout itself, it's full of sodium. It's full of fats that are not good for us. Make a little bit of smarter choices. When you start prepping and planning your meals from an app or recipes that are simple, quick, easy, use your Instant Pot, use your air fryer, use your crock pot, It makes it so much easier, and we don't have to be guessing about what to eat or what to plan for the week. You know, just simple, write it down, cook it, and have it ready, okay? Even if that means that you have to cook for your kids separately, okay? I have picky kids. I have to cook for them separately, and it's okay. It's okay as long as I get my meals that are good for me, good for my health, and that are gonna help me reach those goals that I have been wanting. And I know you can do it. You can do it. We can all do it. No more excuses. 2022 is here. It's time to up our game and definitely go after our goals, okay? You got this. Thank you guys for watching. If you have any added tips, leave them in the comments below. We would definitely love to learn more. And if you have an idea, we would all benefit from learning off of each other. Have a great weekend. Make smart choices. Take care of yourselves. Love you guys. Bye.